invested enough in it anyhow. To each his own, the garden's sorting out. She curls her lips.